Hello and welcome to the cyber video tutorial on creating label files using JMagic. To begin, we will start with our shipping label template. This has a handful of variable fields on it that we can use to build our label file. To start, we need to click on the Format menu in the top left, and then select Create Label File. If you had a format open already, you will notice that the format name and printer type are already filled in for you. To create a blank label file, simply name the file and specify the library for it to be stored in. If you already have a file with data in it and you want to copy that data into this new label file, you can use the copy data from file parameter to specify where the data should come from. Press OK to create your label file, then press OK again on the confirmation message. Now, we want to open up our file to verify that it was indeed created and has the correct fields on it. You can see each field here was set up as a column at the top of this window, and there are additional fields called batch control fields that appear at the beginning of the list, and these are required, but they're not anything you need to worry about for the purposes of this tutorial. That concludes this video. If you want to continue to learn about label files, we have videos on editing them as well as copying data into them. Thank you.